To figure out the relationship between the wavelength and the minimum potential difference, delta V, which with an electron is accelerated, we use the fact that the